It's me again. This is the second video take two. Hi everybody, this is BSO, but it's been known as BSO's Reaction Asylum, and I'm here to bring you yet another reaction video right after my return. That didn't look right. I'm trying not to hit my curtain, but okay. So my next reaction here is actually not a YouTube poop this time, because like I said, I'm not necessarily going to be reacting to just YouTube poops. I'll be reacting to other things as well. So this next video is Sonic Adventure 2 Real-Time Fandub Games by SnapCube. This will be quite an interesting one. I mean, it's based off the Sonic Adventure 2 hero story, and there's also one from the same user of Dark Story and Final Story, which I'll probably be taking a peek into that in the near future. But for right now, we got this one. I'm not going to waste any time. Let's just get on with the things. Remember to switch the OBS clappers. Let's get started. Let's get down. 5, 4, 3. I don't even need to count down. Why am I counting down?
Okay. All right. It looks like we got Sonic finally. He's been really hard to catch because he's so fast, but fortunately we have him in this enclosed space.
I'm going to kill all of you.
Yep, we've heard that
yeah.
before. Anyway, so,
oh, wait. Looks like they got in on Sonic.
What
did you say about the princess?
Now, I'm actively busting out of the prison.
Oh, actively busting out of the prison. I'm actively fucking the princess. So.
Wham! I told you I was gonna break free.
Your mouth is.
That's what I'm talking about. Talk about a low budget flight. No food or movies.
What are you doing in there, big? Wait, did he even say that? that's what I just said.
You need to go back home. I have a suspicion you left the oven on.
I mean, he definitely seems like the type that would leave. Yeah.
JPEG.
Two presets. So if you want to hope to make the end, I don't know who that is. Somebody tell me. Definitely seems like it's gonna be pretty interesting.
Huh?
Hey.
What? What's that?
Do you know where the nearest Hot Topic is? Zawarudo!
Hey, you put that down! That's an expensive diamond!
Diamonds aren't green, dick nips.
That's really rude. I'm gonna have to call the polices on you.
Zawarudo!
I'll make you eat those words.
What? See a nerd?
Huh? He's faster than Sonic. He's faster than Sonic. What? It's almost like that emerald has some sort of power.
This emerald has all sorts of power. Zawarudo!
Stop saying that.
What's this gonna be like?
We meet at last.
We met last week. What are you talking about? You've been hitting the
reefers. What's with all the laughing in the background?
That's right, Sonic. I'm taking it on the always.
What is up with that Eggman voice?
That's fine. I didn't really want it anyway.
Hey, those are mine. Bring them back.
No, fuck you. I'm taking it away, you fat ass.
Being a dumb piece of shit.
Sorry, I wasn't trying to touch you, nerd.
Yeah, you were.
You get out of my face.
Pervert.
I just punched an emerald.
Pervert.
Hurt really bad.
Kill these sons of bitches.
I can't believe you did this. This is all your fault.
I can't believe your tits are one polygon.
I'm flying this plane all by myself. I'm literally 5 years old. I'm not in any way qualified to do this.
Where's my mom?
What's with the laundry?
Hey, what are you doing down there? She looks like she's all by herself. Maybe I should go pick her up in my super cool airplane.
What the actual shit? Where did Amy go? She was right in front of me!
Eggman!
That is
a
good point. is this?
I miss my wife, Tails. I'll be back.
Are you my mom? Oh, wait. Hi, Tails. How are you?
God damn it, Amy.
Cool airplane?
No, not at all. It looks really gross.
Oh,
wait. And second thought, I don't want to be here.
No, it's too late. You already made up your mind. I'm out of here.
Now he's just gone.
Wait, come back. I changed my mind.
Oh, I'm in jail again.
What are they
going
to do with this? This kind of reminds me of, what was it? Two best sisters play Pokemon Snap, I think it is. Where it's essentially just the commentary from, God damn it, I forgot their names. But I think you mostly know what video I'm talking about. I'm saying this, I forgot who uploaded it. Please don't hurt me if the person who uploaded that video is watching this by the off chance, but this slightly reminds me of that, where they just got a dub over. Back to the video.
Come on! This is my V card! I saved it for you!
V
card?
Wait a minute.
Come on! This is my V card!
Security card key.
I saved it for
no.
you!
No! No, I've told you once too many. Oh, I'm so mad at you! One too many times is enough!
One too many times is not enough!
Hey! You stop it right now. You're trying to trick me with your vixen tricks. I won't take any card. I can get out by myself.
Alright, bye. Have good times in prison. Swipe.
That blue hedgehog again of all places.
I found you,
Faker.
Faker.
That was late as hell.
I think you're the fake hedgehog. Oh,
this is all the same dialogue.
You're going around being an asshole. I mean,
never mind.
Me, but die.
I'll make you eat those words.
Perish.
Shadow.
Shadow.
Thanks, I forgot who this was. Did we ever establish our names? Hi,
no.
I'm Sonic.
Nice to meet you, I'm Shadow. Ow.
Sorry for hitting you so much, it's just, it's part
of
the narrative. Wham!
Ouch,
ow.
I got you,
ow.
You stupid blue fool.
It seems as if we're evenly matched in some kind of way.
We aren't, you just killed me.
Just kidding, I'm better than you. I'm better than everyone.
But I'm the ultimate life form.
I don't know if that's actually in the thing. It seems to be based off of the Dreamcast version.
You hot topic wannabe and you blue gumball son of a bitch. You have done nothing but destroy my life. I hope you both die.
Hot topic?
No, my secret. Alfred, I hope you know that is actually what happens in the story.
Stop lying.
Wait, really, like, did, seriously?
Yeah, he
seriously?
Says this
yeah,
island
see,
will
watch,
explode.
Watch,
and
oh my god, I didn't know!
And so I said, what are you smoking the reefer again? Classic. I enjoy our talks. Whoop, here I go.
Hey, how dare you dodge that balloon? I think that's kind of just said fuck the shovel claws. That's messed up. It's no time to be yawning. It ain't that funny. Stop having a heart attack, Eggman.
I think that's gonna have some kind of effect on the tides or something.
I hope you're ready to die. It's gonna be like Evangelion. Get the fuck out.
Whoa.
That's like Evangelion is so Oh shit, man, that's crazy. Anyway.
Yeah.
I just, no. I always didn't like the moon, but...
No, I love the moon. I don't know why he felt like he needed to blow it up.
Well, maybe it, like, said something weird about his mom or something. I don't know.
Probably.
I can't put my finger on it. Or my tail. Or my spikes.
Well, here, take this diamond as a consolation prize. For the fucking moon just blowing up, I guess.
Wait a minute. I have an epiphany.
Wait, let's go.
Okay, that recording is after 9 o'clock. I keep yawning. Things ain't that long.
Well, you're playing too. Oh.
That's not very funny, Amy. Honestly, you probably should like keep your day job or pick a new career. I don't think stand-up comedy is really your thing.
No.
Oh, you mean I should marry a very handsome and wealthy man who has stock in the diamond and ring business? There is.
Hey, what's up? Good looking. Also, hi, Amy. I haven't seen you since 1907. Don't touch me, harlot.
Can you guys, like, stop having relationship issues while I'm on the phone with my dentist?
This is a really weird time to be on the phone with your dentist, Tails.
Mr. President, you have a dentist appointment at 7?
His voice going away a bit. Why is the voice so manly? Just that heavy breathing.
That's my favorite song.
I don't care.
Also, here's my dentist appointment. I don't need to get my teeth done.
I'm taking over the universe. I'm taking over your world. I'm taking your TV. I'm glitching it. They call me the glitch. Do you know why they call me the motherfucking glitch? Because I glitch the TVs out. I'm taking the world by storm. I'm going to drop my newest album, Crackin' Eggs.
Crackin' Eggs?
Hi, Mr. President. We need your help. Some masked villain named the Glitch
Sonic,
taking over the
my
system.
Long-lost lover. It's fun.
I told you not to bring that up anymore. I'm putting that behind me, Mr. President. Now stop it, and let's focus on business. Tails, what you got?
I got it.
Like used copy of Sims 4.
Ooh, can I have it?
That's the least best Sims game, but I'll take it anyway. Come on,
that's
let's go.
The least best Sims game. I actually do
wait,
have that on
me.
Okay.
Wait, come back. Honey!
God damn it, Mr. President.
How the fuck did we get to Egypt?
Good question.
Triangle or something, I don't know. What's on the top there?
I don't know, but I'm gonna punch it. That's what
I do. Of
course
you are.
Anyway, what are you gonna do, Pink?
Hey, don't be so mean to Amy, okay? She's literally just standing there. You just are
yeah,
very aggressive and you lash out when you get upset and you're
confused. She's like drunk, but like 98% is coming from Arcadia cutscenes.
Alright, I've got my jet. Let's go.
We don't have a jet. I'm gonna go in there first and you guys back me up, okay? Okay?
Nope. I'm going.
Do you guys hear me? Hey!
I'm just trying to get a feel for this door. I think it's made...
It's made of wood, Tails. There's nothing else to get a feel of. It's wood and paint.
Actually, it's a
like
really
wood.
Low-res
no,
JPEG.
So.
What's a JPEG? Stop speaking witch.
Hey, bitches! Didn't expect to see me.
Hey, what's going on, Eggman? Some weird guy named the Glitch.
Sonic, I've had
what
enough.
Was that?
Didn't expect to see me.
Hey, what's going on, Eggman?
What was that? Come and get some, Eggman. He put his tongue to the side of his mouth just all of a sudden. I know that's already part of the game, but yeah.
Some weird guy named the Glitch.
Sonic, I've had enough. You took my wife. You fucked my crops. I'm taking your life.
Fuck my crops.
And the Chaos Emeralds.
What are they going to do with this scene? I always love to see something like this too because of how badly synced it is.
Egyptian space shuttle.
Hey, this is like what George Lucas was talking about with like rhymes and cinema, like how the beginning of the one I'm in a plane and now
can
I'm in
I just
a rocket
real quick say that I never got to play this game and everything that's happening is new to me and my mind can't connect right now.
Why are you here,
Alfred?
Did someone drop the emeralds again?
It wasn't me, I swear.
Hey Sonic, I have a question. Since I'm literally 5, can you please explain to me how you fuck crops?
I didn't want to have to explain that to you, Tails. I didn't want to. You forced my hand.
Please.
Now you're
scarred for life, and I'm gonna have to take you to therapy, and it's just...
Yeah, I think I need some help now.
After you explain how to fuck plants, I think I'm a veggie.
I didn't expect that to be exactly how you explained it, but then after you explained it, it made so much sense that that's exactly how that would work. But now I'm wondering, why the fuck would you do that?
Well, it's a personal choice, and I thank you not to judge me for it.
Amy, shut up right now. Shut your mouth right now. We are not opening up that can of worms. Okay. Tails, you go find Dr. Glitch.
Okay, I think I found him. He looks like he's somewhere inside. There's a flashing pink thing. I don't really know.
We need to find our way down the thermal coils to the nuclear reactor. Once we implant the emerald into the reactor, we'll overload the system.
Okay, but I really just want to hold on to this very shiny object. It's really pretty.
Ooh, shiny!
I was thinking I was going to give it to my mom for her birthday, but... I guess if we have to put it inside a nuclear reactor, that's what we have to do. So, here, Sonic, you take it and run real fast.
At least we found some use for this piss rock. I'm out of here. See you later.
Especially inside a collector water. That one piece of the ground
glitching out. It's so handy that you can read, Tails. So, wait. I had to put the what in the what now? What did you just say to me? Put the what in the what?
Dad.
I see we meet again for the first last time.
But this time we're in space. I don't know how the fuck
did
I got
his proportions change all of a sudden or something.
To be honest.
Did Knuckles' proportions change? Did I miss something here?
Maybe me and my one polygon boobs.
They're my favorite polygon.
That was big.
I did it.
Knuckles. Knuckles, I'm so sorry.
I'm sorry. Did you not consent to me saving your life?
No, I did. I just.
Big.
Sorry, I didn't mean to do that.
You're not listening to me. I wanted to say I'm sorry for the way that I've acted. And
why is he just scratching himself?
What are you doing back there, dude?
That's what I was wondering.
Super high right now.
I can tell that.
Weed.
Weed.
Just
weed.
That's right, everybody. It's your favorite boy.
Get the fuck out, or I'm gonna shoot Amy in the fucking face. I swear to God, I'll do it, you bitch. Get out. I will pop.
Will you pop this piss rock?
Put the piss stone down right now. You know what piss rock does to your bling.
What?
I like what it does to my bling, Eggman. And you know what? That's what's gonna give me the strength to get through this and get... Whoa!
Sonic!
You thought
I'm
you
pretty sure it's some kind of sin to be at this part of the game without... any upgrades. Just saying.
Sonic!
Sonic! It's your own back.
This rock I pray unto you this day. That you would protect me from my sins and my transgressions.
Now, I will control the universe, and everyone will be able to watch Splatoon 2 Let's Plays by Eggman!
What? Let's Plays?
Be able to watch Splatoon 2 Let's Plays
by Splatoon 2?
Fucking coward, do it! You won't. I have no reason to live anymore now that Sonic is gone and my piss rock.
I'm going to make sure that you watch my Vine compilations and I'm gonna make you perish, you little rodent.
I will never watch your Vine compilations because they suck. You pick all the bad vines.
I'm just gonna hang out in the corner here and watch. Just don't shoot me.
I think that's
my
a good idea.
Rings. I'm taking them back!
Give me those onions!
I'm going to kill you!
Yeah, this is definitely based off
They're
the Dreamcast version.
They're onions now, Eggman!
Tails, listen to me. I know who your mother is.
Don't you fucking lie to me!
What is is this?
Am I in Halo?
Knuckles, here's your bitch bag.
What?
Thanks, Jesus!
One bitch fresh off the presses. What's up, Knuckles? Piss Rock saved me. And now I'm all dizzy.
I'm too high for this shit. I can't.
Oh, God, please, I can't.
Are you limber?
No, I'm like a high equivalent. Anyway.
What?
So, what's going on with Eggman? What'd he do? Did he make everybody watch his Splatoon Let's Plays or something?
Everybody at home,
hey,
are you getting this right now?
This looks really delicious. I feel like
kinda.
I need this.
Sonic, no, you're joking. Whatever.
And don't try to eat the piss rock. That's disgusting. 5 minutes, 44 seconds.
Welcome to the Funland.
Oh.
Welcome to Funland, Sonic. 2 tickets to ride on the fuck you train.
Oh, sweet. Is there a cart? Wait. Ferris wheel is what I meant. I almost said cartwheel. This piss rock does crazy things to you. You see, ever seen one like this before?
Oh, you know I have, Sonic. You know I've seen my fair share of piss rocks.
Yeah,
let's start. You said that really sensually.
Yes. I'm a very sensual being, a hopeless romantic, if you will.
What you see is what you get. Just a guy who loves piss rocks.
Damn it, Sonic.
And adventure. I'm gonna run now.
I'm gonna
what
run now.
The fuck?
I'm gonna get faster than you.
No, I'm faster than you, actually. I did
no,
the math.
No, I'm faster than you.
Fast.
It's part of my
see,
name.
I'm faster.
Sonic.
Ow. Okay.
Sonic Fastman Hedgehog.
Rude. This is still just like Dragon Ball Z.
Bam, 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 bam. You know how it goes. You know
that
how it goes.
People tend to beat
Shadow
like
Dragon
the
Ball
end
Z.
Just
did you
spam
one
homing
one
attack
Dragon
forever.
Ball Super where...
No, I didn't. I've only seen so much of Dragon Ball Super.
What kind of list was it? Is it the Naughty Nice list, you Santa mofo?
No, I said lettuce. Were you even listening at all?
No, the glitch! The glitch! I didn't take my Claritin XD!
Okay, that was very funny. Is something gonna happen at the end of this? I mean, yeah, there's still the dark story and final story I have to do, but I'll do that later. that was very funny. That was very I love that. That was too funny. I'm glad I watched that. And again, I will be watching the next one as well, Dark Story and Final Story. But that'll be for another time. Until next time, everybody, Blood Spinning Lizard, out.